Wish me luck, kid.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to welcome a special guest. A native of Detroit, Michigan, he took a liking to the ice at a young age, learning, watching, and playing hockey. Now, he's breaking barriers by being named the first black team broadcaster in NHL history for our very own hometown, Seattle Kraken. Please join us in giving a warm welcome to one of the newest Seattleites and the voice of the Seattle Kraken, Everett Fitzhugh.